Yo, what's up YouTube? My name's me, Let's Play, it's my team. Today, me and my very special friend,
Shane16, are having a new LP on the news channel. The news channel.
But
definitely, Wii U transfer tool, that's definitely not right. We are doing the news channel.
That is LP. Right, the news channel.
Yeah, the news channel, that's definitely what we're doing. Don't look at that screen, that's just a green screen. Okay, we're doing the news channel, everyone. So, I hope you guys are excited. If you are excited,
hit that like button.
Yeah, I was just about to say that.
And leave a comment.
We are doing the news channel. Oh, what is this? This is not the news channel.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, what is
this? Are you sure you can click Mario Kart Wii Custom Trap? I thought we were doing the news channel.
No, we're doing like the news channel.
The news channel's
my best friend.
Yeah.
That's where I got my
information. It's like the best channel on the Wii. I mean, everybody uses it.
Yeah. No one does not ignore that. It's just so, yeah. It's green, it's shiny, it has the world on it, and it's just the news channel. You just can't ignore it. And we are playing
the news channel. Let's go. Okay, so from the news channel, we actually can't get online to work for some reason.
We're gonna be playing the news channel with no
computers, no real people.
Yeah.
So, here on the news channel, it's going to be similar to our news channel highlights that you've been watching.
Just hurry up and click A. Just hurry up and click A.
You know what? Teams
no!
On the news channel?
No, I hate teams.
Why?
We're going to do solo news channel because teams.
We should probably support
Harambe. No!
What about Harambe?
You can play as Harambe yourself, but we're not supporting him.
This man is so mean. I mean.
I'm playing as Harambe's dad.
Man. No! I gotta have my bullet bite. Oh yeah, new channel for the win, man! So,
are you seriously gonna do automatic?
Oh yeah, yeah, I'm sure you're used to that. Hey, wait. We have to do random.
No! I need my funky. What are you doing?
We have to make it a surprise.
No, we do not. We do not.
Yeah, but we've never been to the news channel before, dude.
We've never
been to the news channel before.
I thought you meant random like characters and stuff.
Of course, we're not doing that until we actually get online to work, which is never gonna happen.
Random.
All right. I don't know why online should work on my channel. That's a real problem. How do people even view it?
Please don't do aggressive. I really don't want blue shells coming. I'm just kidding.
Yeah, this is really fun.
It's not going to be first anyway. Okay, let's do
10. Tough race, 0-99 version.
10, races, 10, races, 10, races. But I don't do 32.
Why not? But there's...
No!
There's over 200 courses on this.
Who cares? We're not going to make this a 2-hour video.
Man.
We should not.
This is the news channel.
We should
do.
I don't care if we're doing the news channel. We must do 10 races on the news channel.
Alright then.
It's an option.
Hopefully, y'all are enjoying this playthrough of the news channel. Hit that like button and go on Twitter and put hashtag news channel on base99.
Yeah.
It's all happening right here. Dang it.
I'm scared.
Let's see what comes for this start. I've never done this before, dude.
Neither have I. Really?
Really?
We get a course we all though. Stupid news channel. Stupid news channel. Well.
Man, I'm getting last.
I'm getting last.
Oh my god!
TS, let's go.
Oh yeah, Mario Kart DS. I'm playing some Mario Kart DS. I actually like this course on Mario Kart DS. I mean, I like it on the NES.
Oh yeah!
It's so wild, y'all!
I got the best side.
Woo!
Wait, how do I do a wheelie?
New channel! Yeah, lift the Wii Remote. Get like a freaking boner. Let's go! Let's go, boner! wait,
how do I do a wheelie?
Bummer shout for Harambe!
Bummer do a wheelie on this.
Dude, bummer shout for Harambe, remember?
Yeah, seriously, I have to do a wheelie after. Oh my gosh, this is...
Yeah, you obviously haven't been playing much time trials on the news channel. I mean, yeah.
I'm used to the classic.
This was your idea.
This was not my idea.
Yeah, it was. You wanted to the news channel. Man, woo! Jump my back! Oh wait, you're in first?
Yes.
Man, why is Chuckle Island of all things? Like, seriously?
Yeah, out of all 200,000 courses, you choose Chuckle Island 2!
From the worst Mario Kart game that gave me, Ebola?
It gave me Zika.
So many red shells. This sure is a Oh my god! No!
No, there's 5 laps! Are you kidding me?
Oh my god, there's 5 laps! Oh my god, I didn't notice that. Oh my god.
What a what?
There's a red shell coming at your face!
I got triple bananas.
Oh, yeah, you
did. And you're walking
out, walking over the banana shell! Yes!
I'm gonna overlap someone!
No! I don't know!
What was
I'm gonna come for your booty or show, man!
No!
Man, I love blind LPs on the new channel, especially when we're on the new channel.
But this is not blind, this is Choco Island!
Oh yeah, I forgot. Yeah,
well, this is our first time playing it. No! Waluigi! No!
The first time I played Choco Island was on the 3DS. I mean the DS.
3DS? What is this?
Mario Kart 7? No. On the first! Let's go! First place in the first. I'm gonna overlap Wario!
Wario, you dumb dumb.
Wario, man. No, Wario! Oh yeah, show me the first because I'm overlap. Oh, it was still first place on Choco Island 2! Man. The times I had on Choco Island on the freaking SNES, like, everyone was just passing me, I had shit running and stuff, it was not cool.
What if we get
retro
tracks, the whole, all 10 races?
Oh yeah.
Okay!
Lakeside Hill!
What is this?
It's obviously Lakeside Hill, you know, it's a log cabin, so I want to live in one of those.
Jesus.
Who knows you want to live in a log cabin?
Okay, now this is where it gets real. This is
brand new! This is
exciting!
This is exciting! No, not that. Oh,
screw you, name jump my banana.
Wait, did they have us in Super Sugar or was that Lakeside Park?
Lakeside Park.
Okay, got it. All the avenues look...
Oh, get wrecked.
I love how...
Oh, look at that Mushroom Gorge, I think. I don't know.
I don't know,
Moomoo Meadows. What am I doing? It's Moomoo Meadows.
Oh, you fell! He fell!
Shut up, you meaty head.
Man.
No! Mario, take it!
It's the Thunderclad! Okay, whoa! What just happened? Mario. Hello, Mario.
Whoa, what was that? It just went like a super speed.
You need to go for a log cabin. I'm gonna try that. Come here, Mario. Oh, it went. Frick. Oh, wait, is this Moon Meadows?
Yes.
Oh.
Did you not hear me? I was like, Moon. Another cloud. Yes.
Yeah, but Musho. I didn't know you were trying to up the music. Oh, my God, no. Why is Gracious Item?
No.
Oh, man. Karma.
Karma for what?
For...
No!
For not making online work.
It wasn't my fault. Yeah, get back here, Harambe. Oh, you're red.
Oh
here I come, Holden.
It's that effect.
There you are!
What the
Zoomy change up, get out of the way.
He's been
get Harambe!
She made change.
How much laps are there?
Well,
okay,
what is she? There's 3.
I was just making sure it wasn't like 10.
Oh, yeah. Maybe all the SNES horses get 3 laps, except for the ones that were actually in the Wii.
No, I almost fell off.
Why is Wario so bad? I thought he was fast. Let's go! Oh my god, I feel so broken now. I'm on steroids. This time feels more broken in this game. Yes!
Yeah,
because
you don't get mushrooms as much as this in this game. Oh yes, blue shield.
Oh, what the heck?
Haha, you fell off like
yeah,
I did on the first time.
I wanted to avoid the blue shell. Now, I should have taken that shortcut, though.
What shortcut? Where?
The one that you took with the ramp. What the heck, Wally? You might not be like
that.
Well,
that's what you get for overlapping.
Get away, Wally! Ah! I'm not allowed.
I'm gonna come in first!
Wait. Luigi! Luigi!
First! Oh, no, not banana!
I lost your banana twice.
No!
Oh, my God. No,
you better get last.
No, I'm not. No. I am kidding me. I made it last!
No, you're good.
Oh, I think Wayne should do. Wait, how many episodes you want to do with this?
I don't know.
Oh, wait, wrong game. Ha,
so funny.
Oh, man. All right, next course. I just love how this is all, like, new.
Yeah, that was an interesting course. It just didn't catch my attention.
All right.
Whoa.
Oh, what the heck? Oh my God! My bad!
What was that?
My bad!
What was that?
Oh my, what was that? Oh my God! Well, my dad did lead me, so I'm about to return the favor by running over him.
No! What?
Oh, wait, I thought you were talking about my dad. Oh my God.
What? What?
Oh my God, is this, what is it? What's the course? Calamari
Dungeon. Moomoo Meadows again?
This looks like Radical Train from Shining.
The music, the music is Moomoo Meadows again. Listen. But this course is pretty hype, except for that stupid train that cursed me in the beginning.
You didn't say Super Mario. What the heck? I didn't see where I'm going.
Ah!
Are you sure this is Moomoo Meadows?
Yeah, listen.
What the heck? Oh my god, that's a hazard! What the heck? Oh, we're in the water! Oh my God! This is awesome!
Where am I?
This is awesome! I love this! Yes! Physics! What the heck? Where am I going?
Where am I going?
I don't know where I am! This is new! Dude, I love this.
This is so weird. What the heck, invisible wall bullcrap?
I love it. Oh, what the heck? Why
are you kidding
me? Yeah, that's what your mom was. Ah!
Look at that train!
Yes, I got Koopa or Waluigi. Yes.
Yeah, just got hit by that stupid train.
You're right.
Ah!
I love new experiences. Take me back to my Sonic and Mew experience. Awesome, dude. I like this.
And there's three laps, and this one lap's taking forever.
Yeah, I'm already on my second lap.
Ah! The train almost got me.
Is Wario just still off the track, or who was that? Oh, here comes the blue shell.
Jesus, so scary.
I won't have to worry about getting run over again by the blue shell being a jerk. Take that, Yoshi. Some people. Ah!
I almost got hit by that train.
No!
Harambe,
she's killed himself! Oh man. Oh man. Oh, it is Moomoo Meadows!
Jump!
This is lazy. Oh, we actually.
Well, there's no other music, kind of.
No! So, is this music for, like, all the courses except for Choco Island?
Yes! I didn't even hear the music for Choco Island. Was there even any music? I didn't hear
I don't know, it was so bland because it was on the SNES. Oh!
Yeah, that's true.
Except for SNES Rainbow Road.
Imagine if we did this online.
Yeah, that'd be cool. Woo! Boosado! Oh, we're only on the second lap. This race is actually pretty long.
Yeah, it is pretty long. It's like, oh crap. I'm about to.
Triple
no,
red!
Please don't hold
let's
it. I'm just an innocent
go,
little
let's
child.
Go, fam!
I'm an innocent little child.
Let's go, fam! You're not the real Harambe show.
I'm yeah. Harambe's dad.
No. That GK's Harambe's dad.
Yes, he got ran over by the
what
train.
What the heck?
It goes by so fast, doesn't it?
Yeah, I know. It's like Calamari Desert, only worse. Calamari Desert 2.0. Ow! Freaking Mario.
Dude, I'm not coming first again. I'm being boss for
me. No, I'm not coming first. I'm gonna be Choco Island.
Well, I know, but I came in second. Stupid Waluigi. Dude, look at my
shot
section.
Shoot your shit the train before chasing after me. This reminds me of Radical Train from Shot for Shit.
I love how you had to jump out of here.
I need to show like late shit or anything, so it's not bad.
I'm actually really terrified. I'm scared.
Oh yeah, you guys, that's so awesome. I loved it. I like this course. This course is awesome. Imagine the potential of all the other courses.
Yes, you get hit by the block. Yes,
oh,
you
God,
got hit by the rocks.
Dang,
I got hit by the rocks,
I
too.
I keep getting fooled by that. You're gonna hit him first. Mario, no! It's gonna get down in Funky Kong!
Oh!
It's Funky Kong?
Ah!
Crap! Mario!
He's
what's
getting
the blue, what's the blue shell?
I got ran.
No! What's that blue shell? Yes!
No.
Let's go! Wait, where are you?
Really far ahead, that's where I am.
Dang it! At least the bananas aren't that expensive, isn't it?
Yeah,
they made the,
And here comes the train. And GG. GG Reddit. We did it, Reddit.
Alright.
And you're gonna come in. Mario, everyone hits that wall!
Talk about, hard computers. Now, what if in the next Mario Kart game they're gonna like boost up another difficulty to like extra, like in the
300cc?
No, I mean the difficulty of the characters.
Oh.
Like they did in Mario Party. Hmm. Alright, that was our third race, next course.
I'm scared.
Nanny too. Oh my God, Mario's a demo! Yes.
Another retro track.
Oh, but you like this course, right?
Yeah, it's my favorite Mario Kart track of all time. Bro.
So,
like,
here, let's go!
Oh my gosh, again?
Woo! We're actually playing Waluigi Pinball on a console.
Whoa,
not...
seizure!
Dude, we're playing a Waluigi Pinball on a console and not a handheld.
Whoa!
Bro.
I got the most OP item in the game.
Nah, bullet bill.
Well, yeah, but like, you're never gonna get bullet bill this game.
Oh yeah, because it's a friendship mode option.
Jesus!
And they only use friendship mode in online. That's the only time they use... Like, they don't use any other, item balance but friendship mode on online. Oh my God, look at this.
Woo! Whoa! This is cool.
I know, right?
It's like all blue.
Wait a minute! This is the Waluigi Stadium theme!
Yeah.
What? What's the Waluigi Pinball theme?
Well, yeah, but that's not the I guess they're only allowed to use Mario Kart Wii themes, not like.
Then what was the music for Choco Island?
I know that's what I was talking about on.
All right, well we just have to watch the video.
Twin Peaks.
I just have to watch the video to find it. Oh, that last one was called Twin Peaks.
And there was Lakeside Hill, and then there was. So that's the races we've done so far.
Yeah.
We've done Choco Island 2. Oh yeah. Crap.
SNES, Choco Island 2, Lakeside Hill, Twin Peaks, we're doing Waluigi Pinball from the PS. Oh yeah, she did a lot of them.
It's pretty good, Especially those last two courses were pretty good. I want to make my own.
We haven't done through a brand new one, they're actually really good. Crap!
Oh, I wonder how you even make one of these.
I was just imagining all the actual new courses that, the possibilities, like, there's 200 courses in this game. There could be so many possibilities out there. Trillion! Huh?
Well, the wind's electric.
Yeah, I guess you weren't allowed to use other things besides the wind.
Yes, we're over my banana!
And the wind.
Ba, ba, ba.
Banana.
Ah! Dude, this can's gonna give you a seizure.
Oh yeah, it gives you a seizure.
Wait, how do you even make a course on these? But whoever made these are pretty good. Like, look at the chain chomps. Like, they're just balls. I just realized that. Ah! Look how close I am to that.
What, those are actually chain chomps?
Oh, wait, no. They're
balls.
Just
pinballs.
Alright. Nice. I thought they were chain chomps for a second. They're just chain chomps without the eyes.
Dude, I swear, if Wario Coliseum is on here, I'm just gonna, like, flip out.
Too loud. I'm scared I'm gonna get hit by one of these.
Cause those,
GG, first place. We did it right
again,
here.
Really?
Yes.
I think it was so bad. Funky Kong, I guess Funky Kong is broken.
It is broken.
Yeah, I am gonna fall by a trip today. bad. I want to see another new course.
Yeah, the new courses are awesome.
I know, so far.
Watch the next course be like Mushroom Gorge or something.
Yeah, they already had it in the Wii show.
Summer Star Vault. Fiddle Diddle. Ooh, wait, was that Wiggler or Cons? Agoopa. I'm just wearing my surroundings. Like the toad.
What?
Remember on Twin Peaks, the toad tied up? That was actually pretty cool. That was pretty cool.
I like that.
But yeah, that was pretty cool detail. And then it's a hazard.
That is not Nintendo
friendly, but this is not Nintendo.
Yeah, there's something.
Are you kidding me? That's such a troll.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so it was a car. And here. Oh, okay, so it's just. Dang!
Wait, what is this music?
The Delfino Plaza.
Of course. Man, we got all these trucks. I thought I was actually trying.
Flowers!
Where?
A new feature. Okay, this course is honestly not that really interesting.
Yeah, it's not. It reminds me a little bit of Woohoo Loop. Remember Woohoo Loop?
Okay, yeah, this course isn't that interesting.
Yeah.
There's probably like a lot more detail in these courses, like shortcuts, but it just like. Not
yeah, but.
And look, this jump is a troll, like you're gonna get hit by that wall.
I didn't even realize I crossed the starting line. How do we actually get up to those, like, alternate paths? Oh, that now! That's a troll!
I know.
Oh my god, the red car from.
Oh no!
What the heck?
Everyone got hit by the truck!
Dude, I don't like this course.
This course is bullcrap.
I know!
Everyone got hit by that truck. What?! This is so not fair!
This is not Moonview Highway on steroids.
This is Moonview Highway.
But it's like Summerview Highway, okay? It's daylight.
No!
It's unfair!
See,
what the hell? I don't fuck you! And you said we're gonna get bullet bill.
Shut up. No, I'm going the wrong way!
Why should I? The bullet bill didn't even take the shortcut, and I ran into the wall and it was patrolling in.
I went the wrong way.
How did you get up there, like, to that roof? Seriously. Ooh, oh nice. My god, I hate this horse, man.
Get him.
This course is so unfair. The trucks just come out of nowhere and they're so. Man. How am I at 11? Oh my god, the start is so much faster in this game.
Look what place I'm in.
Oh, wow.
I really feel like Funky Kong is like. Actually, OP. No. Harambe, please!
Are you kidding me?
Third place! Okay, third.
That was. That course. Oh, wait.
Look at you, please. Stuff on the wall.
I have a couple of things
to say
about that course. That I will give that course a straight up thumbs down.
See.
I do not like that.
Neither did I.
I'm gonna give that a bad Yelp review.
Yeah, that was.
Ouch.
And Retro Track, I'm guessing. Freaking do it.
GBA, Bowser's Castle 4. This is on the Super Circuit.
Yep.
So Bowser's Castle is
but
one.
This Bowser Castle.
Pretty cool.
Because there's those little thingies, what do you call them? Matches? I don't know.
Wait, so 3 and 4 were on the Super Circuit, and 1 and 2 were on the SNES. Right?
No, each game has 4 Bowser Castles.
What?
Really? Ah!
That's kind of weird.
Oh crap, there's multiple paths.
Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna ask you to review them, this course, it's just not freaking sharp.
What's that? It's not star.
I don't remember the name. It
was Starville something.
Something
about bananas. What the crap? No! Bull crap!
Oh, actually managed to actually survive that. And GK fell down there.
I'm the unfortunate one that had to not survive that. Yes, push it.
No! Alright, I'm not in first. and the blue shell can fly.
What?
That's a troll. How many sent it? Oh, not four.
See, the little matches. Look, he actually put them there. Look right here. Whatever you call them.
Necker Cooper.
Yes. I just put it H in the back. This isn't Spanish,
call,
song.
Why do you call it matches?
I don't know. Well, I knew it started with like an M. Oh, crap. Ah!
Crap! Why didn't you run to my green show?
Because I'm in first. Okay, good. There's
not
five
for
laps.
Long. Yeah, Cooper should play Yoshi down for the first. I'm in second.
Of course, it's pretty good.
Yeah.
It's also pretty long.
Yeah.
No, well, not that one.
Oh, there comes your worst nightmare. Rich Saget.
Shut up.
Okay. The face is not nice.
Ooh. Not the chop.
Ow!
Got those triple green. No, you got the double.
This video is gonna be long, but I really don't care. This is our second lap. This is a long race.
Daniel, why did you
really,
do that?
No.
You I accidentally threw it. It was an accident.
Oh. They actually threw it. I thought you were shot at first place.
Well, no, I'm not trying to. I don't see no kill.
But?
Of course I was doing a wheelie on that. Crap, I can't see.
But I thought you didn't
push.
Get that.
Of course.
Aggressive out for the win. Man, I was trying to scream over.
I guess we're you.
No,
yes, that's true. The mind games.
That's so bad.
Oh, you can jump over these. Watch.
Oh, what?
Try it.
But there's no jump button. There's only a wheelie button.
Well, there's a jump button for me. It's the drift
Why
button.
Is Mario doing
it's the,
so well?
Hold on, look, it's the drift button.
Using that pop bike. Oh, yeah. My bad. I'm sorry. That's Mario. Yeah, not for long, Sam. If I get a better item, first place will be no more for you. Should be a red shell.
And when you buy one of
those. Yeah, red shell. Where's that blue shell? Come on! I want that blue now! Woo! Where's that blue shell? Yep, there it is. And it chopped off of the red shell.
Come on! Right as the finish line.
No! I should have thrown that red shell earlier, but I didn't know it was coming for the blue shell. Yesterday, that was quite interesting.
Oh, dude, this is going to be like 40 minutes.
Or we're already 20 minutes down, and I think that was our fifth race? That was our fifth race. That was our sixth race.
Incendia
Castle. Another castle.
Okay, it literally showed us nothing but lava. That's all it showed us.
Yeah, nice shot, creator.
Nice angles. This isn't Super Mario 64.
Oh yeah, I know why it should be shorter than like the five races we're doing highest, because we're not wasting like 2 minutes on the selection screen. From the volcano museum, woo! And yes.
I was trying to
hit you. Yeah, focus. Oh,
I got someone.
There! We're not there! It could be a shortcut. So...
Yeah, each path must lead to a different place. So I'm gonna go on each path, each race, and make it
Yeah.
So we went in the middle, so I'm gonna go to the down one.
Get out of here, Harambe!
And then
You're
I'm gonna find
the What is that? Is that just a wall?
Yeah, it looked like a wall.
This course actually looks very bland.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm not gonna lie, it's always annoying as Starville.
And you fell off. I'm gonna cry.
I'm in 12. How does that happen?
Well, there's something called Mario. There's something called the Mario. Crap! What? What? Oh, it's different every lap.
Oh, seriously?
Yes.
Oh, that's so cool.
Look, watch. The main entrance. You know how you go to the left? You're going down.
Oh, that's so awesome.
And look, now there's meteors.
Now the horse is not so blazing.
Look, though, every lap's different. Oh, okay. That is a course I like.
Yeah, this is like, I can go.
Oh, turn! Sharp turn. That was a very sharp turn.
Sometimes I can't see why I need to turn. That throws me off.
Sharp, and another sharp turn.
Oh, crap. Of course.
Now I wonder if the fire lasts. You
have to a wall.
Everyone's crunched up together. That's why I'm an 8. Yes, there is. So every lap's different. Okay, I think it's fine.
Now, what did I switch to? Crap!
Whoa! You had to get to that part. What? No! No!
Okay, what was that?
It's...
Why am I doing so bad? I thought Toad was fast.
Okay, turn right here. Like, turn whenever you get... Turn.
Oh, that is awesome.
That just fell off.
That.
That was cool. I thought I was gonna crash into that wall because
that is a troll.
I know. That's how I fell off. On the first lap there was a platform, but they took. Okay, let's see what this lap's.
Okay, how is Luigi way back there?
Oh,
Luigi fell.
Look! The horse fell down again.
Did you see Luigi take that shortcut and fell?
Yes, I see him on the map.
Oh yeah, he took that shortcut. Wow.
Okay, watch this final lap to figure out where to go. Oh. Go over there.
Wow.
Let's see who this lap. Oh, okay, this course is pretty cool.
I like this course.
We were making fun of it, but.
I mean, we weren't technically making fun of it, we were just,
Yeah, we just saying it was bland.
Shitting the blandness. Man, I can't use this, I'm gonna run into walls!
This pretty boring. This final lap's just testing if you can do sharp turns. Of course, Ryan's not getting to first!
I mean...
And I fell into the
abyss. That's why I've been taking this first on tough breaks.
No. I love how, like, I was in...
Hang in there? No, you better not fall. Okay.
This course is long.
All these courses are long. Except for Chocolate Island.
Well, that one was 5 laps. Okay, I'm not taking that ramp that time.
Yeah, I'm not gonna pull a Luigi.
I'm not gonna... I can pull
wall, Luigi. Oh yeah! Let's go! Come on! Hi, Harambe!
No! I'm so close!
Man, I thought I passed you. Alright, third.
Oh, you got third.
Man, that golden mushroom really helped me. Man, Mario! Mario's playing beans right now! What the fuck? Yeah, what is his old brother? His own brother is doing so bad. Nah, I realize this isn't the year of Luigi, but you don't have that. I think Luigi's doing that on purpose. Just putting so bad. It's never. It's just the year of Luigi is over.
Retro track. Calling it. No.
Oh my god.
Oops, I accidentally skipped it.
Is this night?
I didn't see it. Oh no. Oh, the rabbit hole.
We have the lighting. Are you seeing the rabbit hole?
No. I've never seen this course. I just saw the top. Holy crap! What is this?
I've never
seen this course before. I just saw the title and
it
said the rabbit hole.
It's freaking. Oh my god, is this Wizard of Oz?
It is!
This is Wizard of Oz! The rabbit hole! It makes so much. Well, no. That's Alice in Wonderland.
Get him! Ah! I'm crashing everywhere! No!
They have a big bullet.
That beginning though.
That was awesome.
The reason I knew it was called the rabbit hole is because I saw the title before the race, but I accidentally skipped it. I've never seen this course.
Yeah, this is awesome.
Or else if I saw the course I would have warned you about
colors.
The
colors. seen a Prada play? It's a long time.
I saw it. I missed it.
Look at that. It's so colorful.
Yeah, this course is pretty cool. Oh, here comes the poison. Oh,
yeah.
Okay,
now
okay, this is Mario and Luigi Partners in Time vibes.
Yeah.
The shrooms when you go into their castle, yeah, this is vibes. Oh, lag!
The lag! I'm in for your CPU race.
That's not good. Okay, waterfall, is it a cannon? Whoa, we're on drugs now.
All that. What the? Oh!
Whoa!
What the heck? I'm in push.
Whoa, it is! It is! Look at this! Look at this!
Oh my god! Alice in Wonderland!
It is Alice! Oh my god! Look at these Goomba Troopas!
That would make sense, right?
Okay, now
all
this
makes sense. Koopas! Wow!
How do you even get those things in the race?
Did you see those Koopas actually have, like, teeth?
Yes!
I love
okay, this. Okay, yeah, this course is... Oh, crap. Okay, now we're in a poison.
This course is great.
Oh, they're booze! The little cats are booze. I forgot his
name. Oh, that's so awesome.
Because it... Whoa!
That actually makes sense.
Look. Watch this.
Oh my god, it's the cards.
In the road.
Ah! I love this horse.
Same. I'm guessing these are...
I am getting so thrown off. Come here, Luigi. Yeah, take that, Luigi. Yeah, get out of here. Hold on, baby.
Luckily, there's only two laps.
Oh yeah, the first is pretty long. Oh my god, Wait, so we just start off in the rabbit hole in first place and then the rest of the race is just open this?
Yes.
That's awesome. Yeah.
Okay, this is honestly my favorite course, so... either this or Twin Peaks. My least favorite course was probably either Choco Island or that really bullcrap one.
Yeah, I actually prefer
double
that.
Blue. Okay, good. I thought that was
I prefer that being worse than
Blue Leaf Bomb. Oh god, are you
I mean, I was in first. I didn't blow up that bomb and the vibrant shell. I was just standing there.
It comes more than these Burners in Time vibes.
Woo! Love the colors.
It's basically a Wizard of Oz.
Just imagine the all the possibilities of the rest of the courses.
Oh, nice though.
I haven't even seen half of them. That's awesome.
And here come the boos.
They're in the water and they like boost out of the ramp.
Yeah, this course makes me feel like I'm on drugs.
Yeah. See all the colors now.
Yeah, see, yeah, you can hear the sound effects of the booze.
Oh, yeah.
Here comes the poison.
Get off of my swamp.
Get off of my swamp.
Get out of my swamp, donkey. Dang it.
And now for that one.
Here comes this part throws me off.
Yeah. I think there are so many different ways to go. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and use my Mario Kart Island to show for this. Just for the edge of it. I got one there, you so much. Should we charge? No way. Go back to painting the roses red.
And GG.
And second place. Dude, I just imagine what other courses would look like.
No, I have no idea.
So we had an interruption.
Oh!
Dang it!
We have one more course after this. I'm kind
of... I don't know. I like Airship Fortress. I like the music for Airship Fortress. Sure, yeah. I forgot how it goes.
But it's obviously not going to be Airship Fortress. Betting it's going to be like a Bowser Castle. It's probably going to be the N64 Bowser Castle theme. Yeah, Bowser Castle theme, I called it.
Yeah. Dang it, creator!
Dang it, creator.
Probably can't use third-party copyright. That stupid third-party copyright system, I hate that. We realize you own the track. Just let us use the music. Now, why?
Dude, all this fire.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Awesome camera.
Yeah, because Mario Kart Wii did not have the fire coming out from the floor. So the answer to that.
Actually, the ceiling. It came from the ceiling.
Oh yeah, it did. The box is on.
Oh crap! All these bullet bills. Okay, good. They don't. Okay, good. They don't fling you in the air like that. Stop.
Wait a minute. It's not normal about here.
No, it's the Bowser Castle.
Are you sure?
Yes.
The Wii Bowser Castle?
No.
It is not the SNES. No, not the SNES, the GBA. Not the SNES. Man, I'm tired of doing retro courses.
Here I come, Holden.
We've done this before.
I was about to get you.
This me
enjoy. They really need to bring back the Mega Mushroom.
Makes me enjoy the sports less. Because the music is not here. Dang it.
I saw you with that big ass. He's always
blue. Oh god! Yeah. I made it first this time, don't you?
Well, this for you.
I know this course.
Well, so do I!
Yeah, hold it.
No. I love how the moles come out of the ground instead of the sewers.
So, you want to do another episode for this?
I don't know. He's just so cool.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're probably going to do another episode for this.
The most stinks is that we couldn't get the same courses.
Oh, yeah. Actually, no. So we may not do the same courses in our next episode. We should just stop this video and like split it, and we'll just keep doing random.
Oh yes.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Man, we admit that to hype there. Oh, this time I didn't know because my main and Mario Kart, please. So yeah. All right.
My main is Donkey Kong.
Feel that last. Nah, I feel so bad for Luigi.
I should have don't get into Luigi.
Alright, next course. Final course for this episode.
Is gonna be... Please be a new course, please be new. If it's a richer course, I'm gonna be...
Really?! Shane was doing the Squidward Future thing. Nah.
Out of any retro tricks! Why this one out of any?
Yeah, but World Racer's not that bad.
Yeah, but it's already Mario Kart 8.
And we have our Switch 64 vibe! That troll. He posted that video on YouTube.
Who?
The one where he beat the flip at me with a green shell.
Oh, yeah.
On this course. No, it's not the course's fault. I'm not coming to course for that. I'm gonna blame Lee Rocks. Man, I prefer the remix of Mario Kart. Yes. I swear if you would hit that turn. Go away. Where are the arches? Do they not have that in the N64?
Whoa. Where's Peach's Castle? Okay, no, oh wait, there it is! I was wondering where it was.
Oh, where is it?
Over there.
Oh, why are there walls?
Oh, look, rocks! New feature.
They're bomb. That poor Mario!
No! No! Are you kidding me? I got blue shelled. I got blue shelled and double starred. Here comes a bullet bill.
Oh, I thought you were in first.
Yeah, I should. Well, did you not hear me? I got blue shelled and double starred.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, I didn't know.
Here we go, I'm gonna star something.
Freaking Mario.
Let's get Mario.
Freaking Mario. Hey, Mario, Sonic has the better games. Oh. Yeah, you should ignore me like that.
What, me?
No, I'm talking to Mario. He doesn't get a poop. He just wants to win. He's never been this more this competitive in a long time.
And Luigi, get Luigi, get Luigi! Yes, I got Luigi. Yeah. Perfect wheelies.
Harambe!
Harambe for president 2020.
Yeah.
Oh, we still got one more lap here. Oh, God. You're getting hit by the direct shoe. Oh, my gosh! Yes, Mori got hit by it with me.
I'm just glad Hillary's not winning.
Actually, she is.
Oh, is she? Oh, no.
Have you not been watching the news lately?
Oh, yeah, I have.
The last time I saw, she's 47% Donald Trump. She was starting to yes!
Oh, my God! No!
No, thank I thought you were going to get blue.
Thank you, Wario.
I thought you were going to get blue.
Or
stars
is that Wall
start.
Wizzy who bumped me out of the way to start? Wall Wizzy saved my life. All these blue shells.
Ah, you fell off.
Hey, for the aggressive option, they should show like a little blue shell picture, because that's what aggressive, like, yeah.
That's what any of the islands are. Well, I'm honestly kind of disappointed.
Yeah, but aggressive mode is like blue shell mode.
Because I've gotten hit by 3 blue shells this course. 3 blue shells.
Dude, this is aggressive mode. You have to be used to
it. I know, but still.
Can Wall Legion may have saved my life, but I'm still gonna bash you. Because I don't give a frick about you. Why are there rocks in Royal Raceway? How does Peach even survive?
Still came in first.
Ah! Harambe! No! Luigi! No! Waluigi!
Garma for...
Bring Harambe! Why? I didn't do nothing to you! Man... So we're gonna end off the episode right here, because we're gonna be recording another episode with the same, while still saying our randoms, just so we don't do, the same courses, on, what is it? Our future video. So, before we actually go on, we're gonna say our final goodbyes, and we'll see you on the next episode. Peace out.
No, we have to see the trophies.
Oh, wait. It only counted for 10 races.
Yeah.
I am a dumb dumb, because I thought we did like Raven 200.
No!
My bad. Of course, we're in Mario Circuit, right? But that environment. Ha! Beat you, Mario. Get wrecked. Oh, yeah. Mario will get you next time.
Oh, no star?
Nah.
At least Luigi didn't come in last.
Nah. Screw you. You're first. It's not fair. Sure, so, is there anything you want to say?
Have a terrible day.
Works for me!